Hello guys, how's it going, and welcome back to some more Exorcist. But yeah, we just completed chapter one, so without further delay, let's go to chapter two. Idle hands. Okay, I was wondering why it was gone quiet. I thought something was going to happen. Community hospital. The logo by the door reads compassion, care, and safety. The sign outside says do not pick up hitchhikers. What can I find out about Lucy Moss? Ooh. Lucy Moss! Chapter 2. Okay, that's freaky shit right there. Do not attempt to speak to the patient. Only six paychecks till Xmas. Watch out, biter. Okay. Okay, maybe a fridge. Okay. How's the game of chess? There we go. Where did that other piece go? Yeah, I don't know where it's gone. Turn the light off. Okay. hands. Holy fucking bastard! Okay. Yo. That ain't creepy.
Did you find it?
of my trusty cross. Performing a bloody exorcism right now. Go away. Did I set her free? She was free, but at what cost? Homicide, Boston, PD. Okay. Ooh. Samaritan, the tomb. Legion of Hastin, catch them in the act. I fear this poor child will return your ship. Okay. So, is that seating? Yes.
It's 2 a.m. I was asleep on the couch, and I could hear her again. Listen. Did you hear that?
Hear something?
Listen. Shh. I was hearing things at first, but it happens every night now. Is that a voice?
Oh, have you been left all alone?
What the hell is it? Who is it?
God. Mountain 74. Play me. Okay. Okay.
Check your office board.
Ooh, cool. Complete the artifacts. Hey. What do you mean, complete the artifact? I'll shine upon you. Okay. Right, guys, I'll leave it there for chapter 2, or part 2 of The Exorcist. So I do hope you enjoyed. And as always, feel free to like, comment, share, and subscribe. It's helped me out a lot. It's HatCHeTHaZ, and I'll see you soon with a new video.